Lots of interesting things happened today. A two-headed llama was born. My nephew swallowed a coin. Oh, yes, and our leader just hit 20 years in office.
Presidente, a famous Russian dissident was poisoned and died. European media are blaming the KGB, while the USSR denies any involvement.
Relations between Tropico and Europe have hit an all-time low point.
Perhaps we should consider presenting the King and Queen of Europe with a generous gift.
Our diplomats already tried this, but the European Post returned the package.
Damn those meddling spies!
Presidente, everything is going according to plan. You have managed to attract quite a number of interesting people to the...
Presidente, may your children be many and your camels all...
Presidente, our mime friends have worked tirelessly on their new play.
Presidente.
Agent Sasha, I am happy that you were able to leave your super-secret bunker in Russia in order to join us. I have always wanted to ask you, what do you use to make your hair so shiny?
Comrade Sunny, I am happy to be here among our brothers in Tropico to spread the light of communism for future generations.
Yes, yes, this is good and all, but really, I want to know how you got that gorgeous hair.
Uh-huh.
Good news, Presidente. The mimes have finished the play and are ready. Presidente, I have an idea that is sure to revitalize our economy. A cheese war!
I don't mean to criticize, but the concrete around here is...
We received a crumpled note written in very bad English, Presidente.
Why don't you try Presidente cereal? Completely organic for people like you, Sonny. It's made from stuff that even animals won't eat.
No cereal can be organic enough. The Presidente brand doing okay then?
Sure. Presidente's so popular, everything with his name sells.